see if I can get this done in a couple hours. I hope so. I go this way. Let's see. This is crazy. Like, you don't even get like any kind of weapon at all. I don't even know what you're okay. Like what is the strat for this map? I have no idea. Okay, I feel like this is the strat maybe. But see, you get shells for no reason. It's like, what's the shells for, you know? This is like insane on pistol start. See, I have all these shells, but like... God, this map is horseshit, man. Actually, you know, I don't want to open that one. Let's see, now... Yep, no good. Alright. What? There's like no way to even get out of there. Thank you. Shit. Fuck. God, this fucking map, dude. This map is so fucking cooked, dude. Okay, hold on. I gotta... Yeah, I need to run back in. Okay, let's see if I can kite them all the way down here. Fuck, dude. Holy shit. Oh yeah, I don't have a, That's nice, you can't even get him down on the lift. Nope. Yeah, this is like way too fucking overcooked, man. I wonder if it just now gets like a ton easier now that like... it's not bullshit anymore. Oh, there's that backpack I was wanting. Ooh, not a secret, though. Interesting. Okay. Oh, not too much, Shane. How you doing? How's your day going? I'm streaming for a few hours here before I go to see the Mario Brothers movie. 515 State Museum. IMAX. Just like John Wick, baby. Well, it's been going good, you know? Like, I had a blood donation, or platelet donation yesterday. Which you knew about already, and then the doctor's appointment, which was, it went pretty good, you know, nothing crazy. I don't understand why they give me so many shotgun shells when I don't have a shotgun yet. Oh yeah, for sure, man. Okay, so right now I have literally no ammo. Okay, oops. Not that one, this one. Of course. Let's just get right up behind him. Okay, so now I finally have a rocket launcher. Yeah, well, so is Adam. He's also heard mixed things, and I'm not gonna let that stop me. Because if I let somebody else's opinion stop me every single time I wanted to do something, then, you know, nothing would get done. I'm sure you know that already. It's kind of true, though, you know, like, I've had certain people in my life that, you know, complain about certain Hollywood attitudes and this and that, and it's like, well, if I sat and listened to all those naysayers, then I wouldn't be seeing any movies. You know what I mean? Wouldn't be seeing anything. Of course. Okay, let's try that again. That was kind of a bad situation there. Okay, now, here's what we're gonna do. Okay, good. Okay, was that it? Is that the only infraction? Was that arch file? I guess so. Is there any secrets in here? Is there anything going on in this map? That's, like, good. So far, it's been kind of a slog. Oh, I guess I can go through this door now. Oh, you know what? I bet I know what's gonna happen. Have you seen enough chain gunners yet? I don't think I have, frankly. Dude, this is insane, man. Dude, and it's still giving me freaking shotgun shells as if I have a shotgun, which I don't. Okay, now I better back out of here because my blur sphere is wearing off. Okay, so can I go in any of these doors or? Oh, hey, Bitefire, how's it going? See, you just watched both Venom movies the other day. Hell yeah, very silly but entertaining. I'm down. I'm down with it. AV, I actually don't recognize this map. 2001 version, map 25, and the final version is Demonic Hordes, and this isn't that. Yeah, this is Blood Falls. Oh, so I'm probably playing the harder one. But yeah, this is the 2000... I guess it must be the 2001 version. So, I assume map 25 and the newer version's easier. Is that what I'm gathering here? Cuz this map sucks on pistol start. I don't even have a berserk. So I can't even punch these guys out. I have to waste ammo on these guys. Oops. Crap. Okay, let's see here. What in the world? God, dude. Ooh, that's a spicy meatball. Oh, and then it finishes off with a vial. God damn! Dude, what the fuck is up with this map, dude? Yeah, this map is abysmal, dude. Okay, and I still don't have a shotgun. Yeah, no shotgun. Plenty of fucking shells, but no goddamn fucking shotgun. Imagine that. Oh, God. What is even down here anyway? Nothing? Okay, so let's see. Maybe if I get the rocket launcher ready and... Come on, stun! Fuck. God, this sucks. Great. Damn it! Where's the... Oh, that one's all the way down there. Wait, something just fucking... Wait, is there a spider in here? Founder is 2002. Also, no, it's not. Demonic Horns is 1325 and is much more iconic and well-respected than this map. I wouldn't bother playing the rest of this map. Just load in the correct version of the WoW Start Map 25. Instead, I see. So what happened? Did they switch the position of this WoW up or what? What was the deal? Okay, hang on. Let me go get your link. That's weird. AV new, huh? Okay. Actually. Just a second here. Gosh, now I gotta go. Okay, let's. What is this? Is this the? I don't even know what this is. AV20? No idea. Let's get rid of that. Now I want to put this under my Kako Words folder, which I think was O2. So I think it's here. Yeah. So we don't want any of these. I'll just make a folder called no, and then we'll put in these, and then I'm gonna copy that one in here, and then I'm gonna put all these, I guess, in. Am I running a DSDA new? Let me look. Yep, it's on. Okay, DSDA new. So let's go. Yes, replace. Okay, load. Yep, Doom God, of course. Oh, okay, same music at least. Okay, cool. Oh, look at that. Still got that stuff. Anyways, whatever. Okay, yeah, okay, this is looking very familiar now. Okay, yeah. Oh, that's weird. Yeah, I don't know why I have the old version. It's really odd. I guess because I was running, I don't know, whatever. Probably from the old top Doom World, whatever. Yeah, okay, this is a much better start. I actually have weapons now. I swear I just... Didn't I just play this? Or maybe I just really remember somebody playing this. I felt like I played this. Huh, that's weird. Wait, I did just play this. Wait a minute. Was this map 24 on the old one? Oh, jeez. So wait, so should I play map 24 then? Because map 24 is actually new, or no? Yeah, because I don't know if I want to play this map again. Oh, okay, so what was map... was map 24 something completely different? Or... what maps got changed up? I'm kind of confused. Just go to 26, alright, fine. Oh, good. Great. Perfect, yep, good start. Yeah, this is the map I wanted to play instead. Yes, something even harder than the previous map, yes. Oh my god. I remember seeing this one being played too. Okay, I don't even have a weapon yet. Or do I? Oh, I do have a weapon. Yeah, let's start using this BFG, shall we? Oh, great. Just waste a bunch of ammo. Why did the thing go down? Well, great. God damn it. Okay, so I definitely can't just stand there. I have to jump into the water. I have to do that. Okay, let's just get out of here. Oh, I see. So you get all the weapons at the beginning. I see. That's what that huge thing is you pick up at the very beginning of the map. Okay. Well, actually, this might not be so bad. Okay, good, I'm not just... Okay, yeah. Of course, yeah, why would I save? Because I'm not anywhere, like, really all that safe yet. Dude, fucking two-shot already. Man. Okay, hang on, I gotta read all this. Map 24 is clandestine complex slaughter time. Gives you all the weapons right away as soon as you move from spawn. Gotcha. This map allows you to sort of go slow like demonic hordes. Gotcha, okay. What happened? Did I die? Yeah, I guess I did. Okay, let's just get out. Let's just run. Not sure if this is good or bad, but I'm just gonna save right there. Oh, okay. Okay, that's kind of cool. Not a plasma. Okay, no, I'm not. Okay, I need to save. I guess I could use all these. All these rockets I have. Okay, yeah, once you get away from some of the heat, I think you can finally... Well, my health's not looking good right now, but... damn it. Okay, there we go. What is this? Okay, whatever. Actually, I'm gonna shoot some of these guys down here. Ah, damn it, waste a bunch of rockets there. Yeah, I figure that's what happened. I died and insta-restarted, yep. Gotta get that ammo. Damn, auto-aim? Go down the fucking hole. Fucking horizontal auto-aim sucks ass. Thanks, Romero. Romero, is it Romero? I should just call him Romero, like his website. Hey, at least that was a secret. Ow. Of course it has to follow me. Dude, why is that one always shooting homers? Every single freaking rocket that thing has shot so far is a homer. I guess my big question is... Are those vials, are those also telefragable? Or do I get to just F-A-A-F-O about that one? Oh, good. Yes. Lovely. Let's start using some baby ammo here. I kinda, unfortunately, I don't have all day to play this. I'm only gonna be playing for a couple hours here. I should be able to get this done in an hour and a half, though. At least start on the next map, hopefully. It is 1,000 enemies, though. It's kinda big and rich, if you will. But it is what it is. It's just what? Post Dark Dome? Oh man. Okay, so let's see. What's in here? Another one? Of course. Call it DJ Khaled, another one. Whoop. Kind of like a weird headache going on. It's not good. fuck? Did I just get double fucking tagged by Viles there? That sucks. He's dead now. I love Archviles. When auto aim is being a piece of shit. I like my song. Fuck me. Man, this is something else, man. Finally made it to the other side. Okay, yeah, this isn't too bad, I suppose. I'm kind of wondering what's up here, though. Okay, not good things. Let's see if I can get all those going. Let's see. That might be a little bit easier. Hang on. Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, never mind that. That was stupid. Grab my last one of these, I guess. Of course, what? Of course, there's gotta be a freaking pain elemental. Of course. Oh my god. Okay, this is kinda getting ridiculous. Alright, I'm gonna go up here and see what's going on. See what's going on. Keep teleporting in. Oh man, this. Oh, this. Yeah, this is getting kind of hee haw. This music's interesting, though. Oh, man. Getting those last few monsters dead is gonna be tough. Wasted all that. Man, there's still more of these sons of bitches coming out from up there. See something. Okay, so where is this vial? I can't even see it. Yeah, I literally can't see it. It must be up there in a cage or something. Not that. That. Oh, it's steps. Nice. Look at that. It's fully stacked on the health and armor now. It's good to see. Man, why couldn't I fall off? That was so crazy. Did you see that? I was like trying to back up off the thing. I was just like, nah. Okay, so I think I know what I'm gonna do here. Okay. Oof, man. Okay, let me see something. Let me just run up there and see what's going on in the room. Okay, never mind. I have to come back to that. Yeah. Alright, what's up here again? I think it was imps, right? Great. Damn it. God, I hate that. Oh yeah, that's right, because there was something weird going on here, right? That's right, because it was... I wonder if I could have done that better. Cause, I mean, that's kinda bad, isn't it? Shoot. God damn it. See, that's the part that's bullshit, is when you get a bunch of those damn rubber rockets going. It does use up all of your, Thank you. see through. Nice. So how do I get those? Oops. Okay, so. What's this for, anyway? Oh. Crap. Now I'm wasting my invuln. You know what? Let me do that again. Motherfucker. God damn it. Whew, man, it's spicy. Okay. Okay, got about an hour. Now, one thing I could do is leave my stream going and put like a BRB for like, I don't know. I'm trying to think of how long the Mario movie is, like 3 hours. And then when I get back, then I'll be ready to just keep continuing where I was. So if that sounds appetizing to anybody in the chat, let me know. Or if that's a really bad idea, also let me know, because I don't know, like, if that affects things or what. Alright, let's go in here. Huh, okay. And then could have dropped onto a... What is this? Ah, okay. I was kind of wondering how to get up there. Okay. Alright, let's try some of this again. It's been a while since I've been up here. I thought the other one died. Can't get any of those chain guns? Great. Okay, well that's a few revs. Chipping away at this insanity. Really wish I didn't take that much damage on that. Alopecia, what's up, man? How the heck are you on this fine hump day? So I guess that door doesn't open yet, whatever the hell this is. Okay. I guess we've done kind of this whole area then. Oh, except for this. Oh, good. Of course. So, is that just more stuff to just kill? Like that has like no utility, right? Unless it opens this door back here. Oh, it does. Interesting. Okay. Again, not really sure what the point of that is. Degrees there. Yeah. Well, it's not 88 here. It's gonna be 81 next week, but not 88 yet. I just saw a cyber rocket. What was that about? Oh, because of that one room, right? Yeah. Okay. Okay, now I see. Okay, well, we're kinda getting there. Okay, about that kinda getting there part. Let's see. Interesting. Okay, well, we don't wanna do that yet. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, well let me go up here and deal with these two cybers, because they're kind of annoying. Oh, this room's open. Uh-oh. Yeah, Borther. Let's go, baby. Thank you. know this is something, but let's see. I think this. I think we got rid of all the main guys now. Okay, so I know there's... I think I have to run pretty fast to get on that. Let's see. Yes, I know it's time sensitive. Thanks. Go away, fucking reminder. Doi! Fucking doi! I just want the... Yeah, I want the cell ammo, that's what I want. Okay, so now I gotta figure out what's next. Because obviously... I need to get the key that's in there. Oh, that's right, maybe I have to do this now. Oof, man, that is not gonna be very easy, though. On the other side. Yep. Red key. Oh my god. Okay, so where is... Okay. Where do I... Okay, blue key's on the other side. Okay. It's like, where is the blue key door? So it's over here. Somewhere. Oh, it's up top? Well, how the hell do I get there? It's not that. Okay, hang on. Let me go on. Okay, so... Oh, damn it. What teleporter gets you there? Because I've been in that teleporter. Whichever one it is that gets you up there, I've been in it. Okay, I know there's this. What does this do? Okay, nothing, I guess. What about this one? Oh, that gets you in here. Okay. Damn it. Maybe it's the left one. No. It's not. Shit. Damn it. It's one of these bullshit fucking teleporters that gets you up on that platform. Now I gotta remember which one it is. Fucking joke, man. Great. Yeah, it's not this. Let me just look here. Oh, it might be up here. You know what? It may very well be this, actually. Yep. Of course. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Okay, now I know where the yellow door is, because that's down in the water. Let's see, I think it's on the other side, actually. Right? Oh yes, very much on the other side. Why would I open this and then... Oh, crap, it's a switch. I don't even remember... Oh, I got all the secrets, that's good. I don't even remember where the switch was for this. Shit. So I'm gonna be up there. God damn it, where's the switch? Adam's trying to call me. It's like, nope. I gotta get this level done. Okay, where the fuck is that switch? Well, this fucking stinks. I have no idea where this switch is. That can't be it, because that's a secret. They wouldn't... Shit. Fucking hell. God damn it. Where the fuck is this switch? Okay, I see something over here. I see something yellow over here. Oh, wait, hold on. It's... Oh, it's over here. Looks like it's up on top of this thing. So I don't know how you're supposed to get to that. Okay, yeah, it's way up there. How the fuck? What? How do you get up there? What? Fuck, do you get up there? Like, I don't even see... Hang on. Does anybody have any fucking clue how to get in there? To get up there. Anybody have any idea how to get up there? Because that's the switch I need. Is there like a teleporter or something I missed? Like, how am I supposed to do that? Damn it! You know what? I don't give a shit. I don't know how to get up there. Okay, so it was the vial teleporter. Okay, what the fuck? Where was that? I don't even remember where that was. Jesus Christ. Okay, hang on a minute. Let me just clip over here real fast. It might be something with this. Fuck. Damn it. I literally don't remember which teleporter that was. I literally do not remember. Alright, let me go back in the middle. I guess I'm just gonna try all these in order, I guess. Is it this one? No. Was it this one? No. Was it this one? No. And was it this one? No. Again. Oh, God damn it. Hold on, let me try. There was a teleporter up here. Let me see if this one was it. No, I don't think it was. No.
Gah!
Damn it! It wasn't either one of these, no. No. I guess I'll just grab this anyway, but damn it, man! One of these side jobs. That's so crazy. I literally don't remember. Well, here's what I'm thinking. Let me try. I got one more to try, actually. It's the one that's down here. It's up here. Let's try this. But I think this gets you to the blue key. This doesn't get you to the other teleporter. The one that I really need. Yeah, so he gets me up here, but this doesn't get. Damn it! Is it? Do I have to go back in here? Oh, that's what it was. Okay. God, what a motherfucker, man. Does it really need to be that way? God damn it, it's on the other side, too. I'm gonna, like, barely get done with this.
Thank you.
that's what I wanted to do. Now it's time to go do the red key door. Woohoo. Stupid, actually. Well, so I can leave right now if I want to. Interesting. Well, we did it. 100% UV max this ridiculous ass map. I'm missing one item. I think it's a blueberry. Pretty sure it's a blueberry. I think I know where it is too. I'm gonna go back and get it. Shouldn't take very long. Oh, it's actually up there. Okay, hold on. Gotta remember how to get there again. Okay, I gotta go in the funny teleporter, which was, where was that? That was let's see. Ah, right. This way. Yep. Okay. And boom, bang, boom, bang, boom, bang, begun. We got it done. Yep, it was called Dark Dome. Yep. Wow, just under an hour. Look at that, by 5 seconds. How do you like that? Oof, this looks scary. 8:38. Right, there's the previous map, 25. I guess I'll get started on this, but probably gonna leave here and, oh, I'd say 4:15 is probably a good time because I need to get ready to go and then probably leave by 4:45, something like that. Get over there, get parked, get in the State Museum, all that kind of thing. Jeez. Right out of the gate. Yeah, let's try that again. Thirteen secrets, are you kidding me right now? The hell? What is this, a Stew Boy map? If I fall out, is it good or bad? Oh, let's see. It's good to get some ammo. I do declare. Thank you. yeah. Your least favorite map. Yeah. Well, I'm not skipping this one, like map 24 of the new WoD. I may end up going back to map 24, even though it apparently sucks or something, just to see if it in fact does suck. But I'm gonna complete the whole thing first. Clandestine Complex is maybe okay, but feels really out of whack with AV as a whole. It was kind of a replacement map, is that why it's so, like, undesired? Because they added it later? Is that why it's that way? I think I got a berserk, did I? Replacement map for map Johnson was unhappy with. Gotcha. Yeah, when did the new AV come out? Was that like... was it just a year later? Because it was like 01 was the first one, right? And then 02 was like the official one down the road. Second 2002, and there was the Black Label release, which had two new maps in map 1 and map 2 slots. Oh, interesting. I assume Black Label's the least desirable of the three. And I take it that the original map 25, the awful one that I was playing, that was replaced. Because that was the one Johnson was unhappy with or whatever. Okay, let's see. Oh, this looks nice. Okay, we're gonna get to that in a second. Make sure I've got all my ammo and stuff. Dude, the music in this is pretty creepy with the new MIDI pack. I'm kind of starting to see your grindy gameplay bit here. Yeah, this is kind of whatever, I guess. Is this lower? Do I have to go around? I thought that was suspicious. Oh, a little too late for that. Alright, let's try this again. This time I'm gonna be smarter about that. Still a pretty nasty trap. I guess I could leave the room. But then they'd end up walking around and teleporting out of the room, so I don't know. Not sure if I could do better. Okay, there was an armor. Yeah, I guess I could grab that. No health, though, right? Let's see. Valley of Echoes was the one that was replaced. This is an E4M1 reference. Oh, the chain gunner's getting lowered. Yeah. Okay, there's some health. Good. Oh, and here's some health too. Also good. Okay, so now we're kind of back on top now. Oh, we got crushers going. I guess I should let the crushers do the work, huh? Maybe. Actually, that might be kind of tedious. Oh, they always get crushed? Well, it looks like only the door crushes them, though. Do they legitimately get crushed all the way? Or... just took a bunch of damage there that I didn't really need to take. Holy shit, this part's like kind of rough. Yeah, wow, this really sucks. Screw this. I'm gonna go back and see if there's more health. I don't think there is, but probably isn't. I think I got it all. Damn it! Sucks, man. Alright. Let's use the BFG this time. Even less health than before. I'm doing really good. I'm a dumbass. Okay, here we go. Let's try this again. And sometimes you think, oh, BFG good. It's like, no, not necessarily. Thank you. Well, I mean, I'm not gonna be able to finish this before I go to my movie anyway, so I'm not really too worried about finishing it. Now, Midas, I gotta ask you a recommendation. Do you recommend that I just leave my stream on while I'm gone watching the movie, or do you think I should turn it off? So wait, so I have to get down and dirty with the... Hold on, what does this do? Oh. Yeah, because that's the thing. Yeah, because I don't want to leave it on and then that negatively impacts my, my score or what have you, you know what I mean? Because I will probably be gone for like 3 hours. Maybe 2.5. I don't know how long the Mario movie is, but I will be gone for a significant amount of time. Okay, so let's just run out here and see what we got. Okay, so what is all this? Just vials everywhere? Okay. Not even ammo anywhere. Right? So what's the point of teleporting up there? Nothing? You know, screw this. I'm just gonna go in here and bust up some vials. I'm not sure if this is a good idea. I don't really need any of that stuff. I want to save some cells. Ridiculous number of barons outside. Get tight on ammo, yeah, figures. Back and grab those shells. You know, I'll probably end up playing map 24 just to be a completionist. But like I said, I'm gonna do that after I'm done with the main campaign. Wait. Now, you're talking about tedious gameplay, right? How about all these freaking specters down in the moat? How fun is that gonna be? Anyways, let's see. Let me go get more shells, which I think were over here somewhere. Yeah, here they are. Oh, that's actually perfect. Look at that. Oh, even one box left over. Nice. Okay, now they're coming back. I mean, this is kind of HR Pog in a way, except at least I'm using some bigger weapons. No, I don't want to use that. Let them clog up the entryway, I guess. Not killing the arrow is probably a good idea. Barons. All those boys down in the moat. Alright, here we go. Oh, good. Well, hey, at least I have a BFG. Specters. I don't waste so much ammo. Alright, about 4:15, I think I'm gonna roll out. So yellow key. Now where? Okay, hold on. Oh, I see. Okay. I can actually get to that without dealing with those barons yet. Okay, yep. So you were saying tedium, right? Tedious about this. Come on, what are you talking about? Come on, come on. Ooh, that spider's stuck down there. I like that. Maybe that spider will get ripped apart. Okay, Yeah, they definitely didn't fight. Is that, like, again, that spider demon on the other side just straight died. Which is pretty damn funny to me. That's probably what's gonna happen here, frankly. There's enough mancubuses down there to pwn this spider. Yeah, look at that. Boom! Toasted. Alright, well, I don't want to waste too much ammo on that. Where do those barons come from? Leftovers? What do you mean leftovers? Are you talking about from the, talking about from the blue area? Oh yeah, they're coming right in. Damn. Yeah, screw that. Damn. That sucks. That'd be nice if I didn't take that right on the chin. Jeez. To complete this map. Damn it! Yeah, they're just gonna keep coming in, aren't they? Thank you. Fuck! What the fuck, man? I guess I could do that. All right. Yep. Okay. We're running over time now. So what? Let's see, what do we have here? Okay, we have six views.